Well, I guess it just takes a little persuasion to get info from the Queens at 99th Street. Adding new dimension to your life every day in a stylish and funky way. Jet Set Radio! The GG's defeated Rapper 99 and forced him to fess up about the whereabouts of Poison Jam's hideout. And wouldn't you know it, it's in the Tokyo Underground sewage facility. I hear the entrance is in Okakudai Heights. The sewers are as tricky and twisted as my ex-girlfriend, and twice as smelly. Who's funky, y'all? Careful not to lose track of the exit, or you'll be lunch for the master. Huh? You don't know what the master is? Oh, no hurry. You'll be meeting him soon enough, whether you like it or not. Well, from what I heard, Poison Jam's got a boss, and anyone who could organize those fellas has got to be one mean dude. Probably loves fish, too. Now remember, the sewers are Poison Jam's home turf, and I don't think they like strangers up in their house, you know what I'm saying?
target.
What? Can't get out? Did Rapid 99 send you to your doom?
Yeah, don't even try. You're not getting out of here. Actually, I don't mind pulling you out of there. This is the 30th sucker anniversary, but not unless if you can't deserve to get out anyway. First, do an air run up the side and jump. Air run? If you jump too late, then I'll end up as a grind. So make sure you jump quickly. Why'd they program these things in? All right, then stand back. He's pretty strong, huh? Not too shabby. I'll help you out. Thank you, Graham.
Switches around here to open the gate to Poison Jam's hideout. Find the switches and get that gate open.
I'm making this one easy. Oh, why did I not hit that? But actually, if you accelerate with a ham plant and then do air action, you'll be able to jump on the iron pipe. All right. Oh, those were the keys? Okay, sure. Okay, that sucks. That'll work. How many of these damn things are there? Hey guy. I remember this part, it was horrible. I'm trying to remember how I went. That sucks. Like OD'd on that jump.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get it. I get it. That was a real moment. Usually when things get really tough in video games, I always bite my tongue, put my tongue in my mouth. It's weird. Sonic the Hedgehog sort of shit, you know? Next. the hell is this? That's a bad decision. Cause it's steadily dropping shit like a flock of pigeons. So listen as I paddle up your head canals to rent you. That's a weird one. Feeding you vitamins and only centuries. Potential's monumental when it comes to hip hop. Why is this a room? We'll find out later. Our ratios replacing those wannabes you're facing. Stereotypes got you blind like Venetians. The bullshit they're speaking's causing no soul depletion. Sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. No. I was about to say that was close. But then I fucked up, so that wasn't close. Thank you.
gate to the underworld is open. It's probably not a good idea to knock.
Poison jam, all right. Their hideout should be around here somewhere.